Hello everyone, it's Zick here, and today I'm going to be doing a butterfly knife trick tutorial. So basically you're going to be learning how to open it, like that. Open this position and close it. Same as the other one, you're going to have to open, close. And these are basically simple tricks, and you're also going to be learning one cool one. Where you hold the latch right here. Basically like that, and the safe handle is facing towards you. You just go like that, let it drop, flick up, and then catch it. When it's down here, you basically want to flick it up, catch it, and change it so the blade is facing away from you. And so basically that is called the latch drop. I'll be going into that more soon, but we're just going to start with the basic opening. So flick it back. You could just go like that. So basically flick it back like that, but that's not as cool as flicking it back. I kind of let it see how that goes. I don't know. Flick it back. Kind of let it drop down. So it's right here. You let it rest on your pointer finger. Now you wanna kind of flick it back. So move like that and flick it back. Now, once you're right here again, you just go like that. So there, there, to there. That's pretty simple. Once you get it, master it. You can do it pretty fast. It won't take a long time. Again there. So basically that. And flick it up. And you'll be always holding the safe handle. This is the bite handle with the latch. This has the blade. Since it's the trainer, it won't hurt me. And then here's the safe handle. This will not hurt you if you're on a regular butterfly. So the next opening is to open it in the reverse grip, I think. That's what it's called. It's like a backstab. Don't drop it. But yeah, I always drop stuff. I'll drop this when I'm trying to do tricks that I'm not really used to. And I'm a normal knife with a straight butterfly knife. This is a curved one. So I'm kind of getting used to that. But hold it like this, bite handle facing away from you. Let it drop down. So safe handle, bite handle is now facing towards you. And make this motion. Move it in a circle. Now it's going to want to move. It's going to want to move when you're in a circle. So the bite handle is now facing away from you, from towards you, to away from you. Now flick up, and you'll catch it. Same with the closing, down, circle movement. You're kind of gonna want to move it while you're doing the circle movement, but it's gonna help. Circle's gonna help you. You could just go like that, but the circle's gonna push it forward. And then flick up, and it's catched. You've caught it. So now for the latch drop, this is like the only trick, but have the safe handle face towards you, and hold the bite handle with your two fingers. Now you can let these three press against the balsong or butterfly. Now kind of let it drop, so it's dropped. Now flick up. You will catch it like this, where the blade is facing towards you, so you can just move it around. Or when you flick it down, you can catch it. And since you're gonna catch it like this, so when you do it, it's gonna go down. You're gonna basically catch it like this. Your three fingers will be pressing against it, gripping it. but your thumb and pointer finger will still be here on the latch. So then you could kind of twist it around to catch it like that. It's not hard. You will find it easy to do the twist. Or you can even, when you're here, when you're flicking it up, you can kind of change to this position and grab it like that. So basically, like, flick it up. Now move the balisong so it's like that, and you'll catch it. And you won't accidentally cut yourself. It'll be away from you. There's the blade. So now, I'm actually going to teach you one more thing. This is a pretty fun trick. It's called a thumb rollover, or the Zen rollover, which is vertical. So yeah. So the Zen rollover, the thumb rollover, basically you want to hold the bite handle with these two fingers, and now flick out, and it's going to go like that. So now, place this pointer finger right here, push against it, it's going to fall down, that'll catch up. So basically again, shoot it out, pointer finger there, push against it, then it's going to come out like this, then flick it up, you got it. Now that looks pretty cool when done fast. It basically, once you get it to go fast, you're basically, since it's just going like that, dropping out. When it's going fast, you're not even going to have to go like that and then push against it. It's going to roll. You're going to catch it. This is actually a pretty simple trick. If you learn it, it's going to be pretty cool to impress your friends or your other balisongers if they're all new. Most people know this trick, it's pretty simple. So now for the Zen rollover, which is basically the same thing, vertical. Kind of going to be throwing it up in the air. So it's basically the same thing. Hold the bite handle, let it drop down. So it looks like that. Now flick it up. Or it's going to just flick up on its own, I think. It's gonna be like this. Now let go. Or you wanna again put your finger there. Pressure. It's gonna go like that. Flick up. You're gonna catch it. So again. So kinda gonna fly in the air once you flick it down. Flick it down. Flick up. It's actually going to move on its own, but you can put pressure with your pointer finger right there. Now it's going to go down. Flick up. And you've got it in a open position, ready to do some more tricks. A lot of tricks start with the thumb rollover, Zen rollover, whatever you want to call it. And yeah, it's a good trick to know. And you're going to use it a lot just when you're flipping it around and for other tricks. And yeah, that has been this video. If you enjoy, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. If you want more videos, just say, hey, can you do some more videos? And I'll probably do some. I'm actually going away to camp I have recorded this on, today's Friday. I'm going to camp on Monday, but there will be videos that I've recorded, so I will not be responding to any comments for 4 weeks. I'll get back on August 8th, and yeah, I think I'm going to upload a trick video while I'm at camp. It's basically going to come out when I'm at camp, and you're going to learn one more trick. It's a pretty cool trick. So yeah, if you did enjoy, as again, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all later. Bye.